welcome. I'm going to do quick unboxings today because I got a whole bunch of stuff and I want to use them. So first thing we're unboxing, let's lift the camera just a bit so you guys can see my crotch. Alright. First thing we're unboxing is, I don't know why I'm trying to keep it a secret. You guys already read the title of the video. It's the steel, gun steel, or whatever it's called, PS4 controller from Japan, from the new series of controllers that they're releasing. I am picking up this one, and I'm picking up the crystal one, the crystal diamond one. Got some Japanese news, and inside here, we have more newspaper. And right here we have it. Comes in a different box, which is pretty interesting. So there it is. You're getting a glare. There you go. You'll see it better when I take it out, but just a little bit of information in the back. Quick and easy. Wow, this is a lot better than what they have now. Open this up. And there it is. So it's just a different color of black. I just didn't want the basic black controller. I thought this was interesting. It's a little different. It's not silver, it's not black. It's steel black. That's what it is. I called it gunmetal, but it's close. Same buttons and everything. This is actually the color that they used for the Metal Gear Solid controller, just with little emblems and stuff around it. But yep, there it is. Quick another look. See? This is the normal black and this is the steel black. Normal black. Alright, hope you enjoyed.